watho wa ringi nundu kuthie na mbere na gutwirorera guko ni kwa Mbugi TV na muvango no ure wa kivya vya no mwaka wa 2017 ni beta wa DN Makenge na togo nirakwirite ni na mchanganuzi kana mutaramu wa maundu megi siasa thini wa region ino ya Mount Kenya etagwa Amfrey Njiru na ni na apa mtetezi Josaya ni mundu warangagia maundu ma guteterera kivoto kia mwananchi wa kawaida tugi so kabare tura tutigirire kidogo no amende kumenya ni ngumenya thini wa kaunti ino ya Embu andu ni airugamio engi na maundu na wa mundu ararugama kiugaga uri akwenda mbere twambite kuroria constituency itagwa mbere north bena candidates aria mayumiriti sofa atano lakini kuna liuguo ni na ma kuina aria maroneka mai mstari ile wa mbere ya aria pengine pafto ndu ni mbisi we mundu uturaga rumiriti maundu ta mauni ngiendo twiri aria ukuona mai muvariri wa mbere ni tari ku nigutu gicoka ngicoka kuri kiria ngwenda kuria.
Thank you. Kiendo ya mbere kura bere north actually ni per constituency otegia direct the incumbent the defending champion ni one of the big faraces
ve mundu ta incumbent ta kwa muruki jagagua
chaus muruki jagagua
ni na rutha rwa onu wa
okay ato
gwe tari to ambora ke tina iruni
muruki jagagua ndiku madre tara vara vanini kwe na mundu weta kwa Rukunji K ore ni household name they know siasa ya Mbere North at quite a young person kwe na mruta kwa Patricio Njiru former CC they know Embu County and na kene mru very ambitious and a go getter he comes in kwe na si ngi matigara ire engineer gitonga athatu acio
koguru front runners no atometiria siatha
siatha to
ngiambiriria muno no borwa Rukunji K Kisiangani. Rukunji K ni tukuririkana nikio ravuranagira kanora uracaragia tigiti ya kiama kia Jubilee gitiri gia useneta na kura ciake cia nyiva immediately after gucenjia kina coka kina shift ya kina cenjia meciria kuthi kuvurana giti kia ombunge kuria Mbere North ni ndukuona tae kwa kingi korwo kiratumire eciria gucenjia meciria make kuringana na utaramu uria winaguo
etagwa kwaga pragmatic politics na tebu rukumutheri nginya Dennis Waweru Nairobi arwagira gitikia governor ona ndeto inuni cia neva muno akithi kurwira ku defend gitikia ke kia mbungu anda correct nginya mweno wa na huko Rift Valley kwe mundu arwagira gitikia governor vinge Nandi ona kura cia kitia na ngana thino muchujo arathire ku defend gitikia ke kia mbunge kogutero it is not unique na rukukara kile pragmatic akiona attainability ya kitigia senate anakugia karathire independent is a toll on that kogwo akiona ru the safest bet ni kuthikuruira kitikia ya senate madakarwa avakirinyaga arwagira kitikia president last election umonti ni kitikia kama kogwo ana siasa ni makoroga me pragmatic although ingwa patakuria ara senchi ngia na ara kogu niki kila mundu akoragwa na strong word ciake kogwo ruko athiruka county ino pengine no roni the timu kinyu bandu vakurari half of residents kavo that's my county mamudure ngitikia governor kia senate kogwo pengine bet yake ya kwaga mbunge akiona ni realistic odo tukwa embodo tondo already mwerwa ekyoguo mari kambu imona muruku anchagaguo makithi ino mchunjo wanchu pili na nginyatha ru incumbent noa wipe emotion si andu akena uga then wa mchunjo nie ni ra support ile ko so much ni wa mchunjo nginyakura guko mbere no thina ramucaririe koguo ndici niki arenda ukaruko mbatika ngina nuko na urane ndega cite koguo it also is undoing
kura iria ina sio kura mbere no agisaria nomination ya tigiti ya Jubilee nuko na togacio na gitiri giki kia mbunge tondu bau na boni vandu mundu angithondekera mathabu make wega muno kana ki mavitia muno ya
actually tia ngurepo na Makenge kuria Mbere North ku specific pattern ya wiki wa kura basically ya wiki ya kura
bitu sio sio hivi yangu ndo anacho tuiri hapa kuri mundu huyo tesi
kuria Mbere North na ni ngoni very raw with truth kuria Mbere North ndo kura si kagwa on clan lines ya raini ya Amerika. Sawa sawa? Jagagua na Ruku mete front runners, mamete from the two different clans. Sawa sawa? Jagagwe nige thaturu 2013 adhuru na kura nyingi itisia mwirega wake katisea senator Lene Kivuti. Kura isu siya mwirega osio siya dhuri ya Jagagwe ni foro ko arumire kura Girinyanya. Jagagwe kura 12,400 and something na kiro kwena 8,000 votes. It is going to be the same scenario. Ati Jagagwe ena kura ilia imura na nisiara arati actually. Arati ya kura siya raini ya mwirega wake. Na kero kwa basic constituency yake ni mwirega wake. Kukukirega kauntavani ya tiriri.
Jagagwe dhura kwa na kura nyingi ni mwirega utai wake ni kitu kime nyaga. Mwirega usio utai wake ni kwa ulea waruko na rukono waruga. Mwete vendeo kandura liyo varo wa 2013.
2013, you are right. Jagagwe dhura kura nyingi tisi ya mwirega wake ni ndo influence ya mwirega kwa senator Lene Kivuti. Akira ndo nturira Jagagwe ni kata na wandu wa Jagagwe. Mantule ni senator. Of which, mwiriko wanchagagua, duwa tuwara kura, siyao, guwe senator, maitori yuwe nchagondola, ilia nyingi. So, after 2017, it's going to be the same thing. Jagagua kwa constituency yake ya voters ni mwirega wake. Nero ya ruku, kwa constituency ya voters yake ni mwirega wake. Kumafu kireka, tip the balance ni ya terere. Jagagua kafata kwa intansi, anduwe ganatea, amwirega wa ruku, nawe ruku kafata kwa intansi, anduwe ganatea, amwirega wanchagagua. Nidhama wikiri kura. That is going to be
productive. Frontrunners na ombe kwiru wawgani ya dhatu. Urati yiru wa mwene kienja.
Patricio.
Patricio.
Nuzia utukua frontrunners kwenye na kwenye na toro na farasi wa wiri na wengi na kwa wafafu vate farasa mono. Patricio anake doko mwigino. And actually Patricio yaka kwa disadvantage kwenye kagua because they come from the same club. Kwa probability ya kura isi wuatoka siya mwere wancha kagua very high. Patricio no ena Patricio no weso akifata koroma kura ngiridano si akira treti si amwe rwose wake aumete na kuma Patricio roma kura isyo
ngiridano ndo ryo borwa wa regions tondo ni mbese wana korwa ndeto si amivirigati kwangu menya muno ndeto si regions na si mbese ati mwesimi wa Jagagwe na rukojikei maumete wodi emwe ndawa ya ore wengine akene Patricio na kiaumete burori aiweka na ndo na engineer ya na ndokuona nao tamena nafasi ya gukoro makive wa kura nyingi ni wananchi ni gwae ngina magaukana ino si andawa
kawainda ya ura kura iye ndaka kumaindo na bire kuthinga tiria wiki wa kura wa bere north itezaga mwelekeo wa region iyo sa mwelekeo wa region ni sia fan Patricio advantage ya vurori ina 25,000 voters against ndawa ina 40 ina 20 noruto na sio tisio sa mwelekeo sio kurea ndawa jiki ya katibro ni constituency yake na ke jagwaduro constituency yake watogwa uga evuroni na idimo ni gatukano ya tip the barasi yako barasi yenu mwenoreka gemea kwa wingi
tatiga tu kwa ndo kuma kuri
kurasia getekia kenyanganiro kya MP wa mbere north mundu ura we disadvantage engineer ko to nike the new entrant nike we na wira mwingi muno akuruta between now and there time election. Lakini whichever way you look at it, kulinga na uvo pavu wa reidia, incumbent will be vivant. Tondo, reality ya Kenya kureishi kagwa ethnic. Na kwa kati ethnic ni sub, ethnic ingi kana clan. It is a fact. Liu ongero in terms of sub ethnic, kana mudhirega. 2013, the domicile issue yare ya regional balancing nivyo kwethira Jagagwe akandire kukari the day tondo aumete mwena wa ndawa na senator aumete mwena wa
evurori
koguo as much as andu issue ya muvirika ni ya ni ayeto the inwa medha issue ya ku balance regions niyo yakarire yakarire the day koguo omundu ongi ugatukumiroria in terms of region then it will favor either incapable Jagagwe kana ruku tondu andu mandawa makagyu makina uga evurori orene ni iraruta ngavana kogu why would they want to kuruta ngavana na marute mubunge tikathi ngitu tugane na the reality ni mbise silently ukethera kamburi ya ngavana agi support timu ndwa ndawa either incumbent kana ruku silently tondo anake nungenda kuoni andu ate ndire ndo tongoria umemwe mwe no mwe na wanaongera lio ondoshi
na kenda ku block ni kiama to ndu na leo ndato si kiama
nikiona auga silently dina auga kuthie in public ongero in terms of kemuvirega orinde nginyaru ko ena engineer Gitonga kuma muvirega ari wake na ondo aka ire thinwa mwenwa ivurori kura Patricia umite and kura muvirega wake aliguo domicile niguo mwingi tikwa ara supportwa ni muvirega ucio wake kura umite mo marasa marasa poti jagabua na ongeroria na keru Patricia mwenwa wa momenje na dawa in public tondwe thinwa kya makya maendero chap chap kira kia kia senator nura supportwa publicly ni muvirega uwi muvirega wingi koguo in wanakongeka kura no aigawe in terms of clan wavota kwithira jagagua ena advantage no kiririkana in 2013 jagagua and lost viva ya speaker wa county wa national assembly JB Muturi uro uram support yo mundi na ndonge muandarate so then wa siasa sia 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 mbere north no nengwitikania na PAF and wa sia thatu ni mo front runners no inge ruko GK is living a little to ndo arengire sho to wanatukia ragi over wa clan vote no anginya tukuro tu ya life the other issues cumulative they know with your kura
lakini kulingana nawe ugu muisembere no ya but ugu muisembere no kuna maundu mathatu male mangirumirwa ni mwiki wa kura kuna mwiki wa in fact wana nemana kuna mwiki wa kura karoria kia mauge ni nenda mundu uyu tondu aikia mari giki kuna mundu karoria mundu uyu tondu ni wa muviriga ore nirenda kuna mundu karoria mundu uyu tondu aumite region iri ria nirenda na kuna mundu nakio karoria mundu uyu tondu nikio ngindethia wona ta indui mwananchi wa kura mbere no thia kuroria muno agiuka kuthura mubunge
issue iri ra affect andu muno ni issue ya to do with the devolution no voro shu nguo unyitete andu muno to ndu mara ta uto ni mara menyire na iyo ni andu nene muno ya incumbent tondu kya mari kya Jubilee na kya mari kya Jubilee flag bearer wakio Embu governor Martin Wambora then wa region iyo ya mbere north then a support kogu angetawa na baggage ya Jubilee in terms of ya devolution ore rutete wera undu ucio niguo ungituma ukithira nginya mwana inji ndiyo ndagakanda kuroria either region kana wa kiama iyo niyo undu ura munene muno ukarorua
Rwanda ndo ikarugwa mwana inji wa mbere no thia gikia kura niguo tukinyukie kinyo ringi
then wa Embu county Mbere North is the only constituency area it defutaga on party lines. Mbere North defutaga on party lines. Kiendo kiria
na factory we nacio.
Factory nacio nego kwera kuma okiro history kuma 1992. Kikiaba oreo fituke kuma 92 97 na sembali kwera itikiadana. Actually wario ntithinwa om general elections. Mbere North tiana bitukithia munjumbe wa kiama kirakirathana. 1992 madhuru mudeto gari ndwega wa kiama kia KNC kadwe kia thanaga 2002 makithura mudeto wa 97 makithura mudeto wa delete ita jamio ewa kiama kia DP kanwe kia thanaga 2002 makithura mudeto wa JB Muturi ewa kiama kia Kanu na ki kia thanaga 2007 makithura mudeto wa Lene Kifti ewa kiama kia Savina PNU kia thanaga 2013 makitira muruta kwa njaga gwa Charles Muriuki AYPK Jubilee kia thanaga kuokira ya mukondo sura kwa nia mbere no thimata tambara gatikia makia thirikari kana anything
makenge
abona mo ando ni masenje ya pa
makenge nio mogo historico ugwara ide ki history nio marakini they no post 2013 ta post 2010 ishio ndengia raisi tondo no kuyoria ni ndukira thana ni thirikari nene riu kana thirikari ya county tondo rile rukwena kwena either kwena thirikari igire wavota kuga rumo mbunge ndakaumaga kia mari kia ngavana ngitondo ngukira thirikari rai guko mashinani na tukaugo guo mundu ri ngukorwa advantage ni ruku tondo ngitungiuga either na gitonga tondo inge mundu ndauma either chap chap kana Jubilee either kungega tukiroria thirikari nene tarungi nyamo wako wa ngiri 2013 na 2007 yale unique case tondo Savina ni a supporter gari election ya Mwai Kibaki kogungi nya campaign ile sia Savina sia kivuti no acknowledge jaga president wake ni Mwai wa Kibaki they know 2013 APK ni a supporter gari election ya ni a supporter gari election ya Uhuru wa Kenya wa Kenyatta kogungi nya maika campaign ni maugaga president wetu ri Uhuru wa Kenya wa Kenyatta kogu voters at the top ngitiri kya raisi utia na thina case ile ari unique ni yake ngiri ngiri na igiri kana ya 1997
gienda kudiva na my brother vakidogo ni ndo atito set devolution
ne venyani kuturikiri to tuguzie south kidogo tukirikiria
mwanaiji wa kawaida thaino ni very educated maundu ma wa wiki wa kura tutikinyitantia mu jumbe wa national assembly na maundu ma devolution mwanaiji ni amenya maundu ma national assembly manu central government na nuise devolution ni county government kogu either the incumbent mrukijagagua au kena jubilika na okay na wherever party ni turamenya akono kumungenji turamungenji ke from the central government point of view oria kiete from the central government development kite todo ni tuse madoma devolution mwa county government na the MCs and the governor kuunda kanita vie MP na devolution hata kidogo pia so those are two independent entities
kyori kire na kuritie no na tai kwa indo ikarugwe ni mwananchi wa kure mbere no thia kidurana
mwananchi wa mbere no thi kindo ya mbere akithurana ti governor amba kuria mundu wetu wakaire mundu accessible no akata mundu gendethia
mundu wetu ni kuga te mundu wetu ni kuga ni wa muvirigo wakwa na
muvirigo wakwa yes
asante sana tiga tutige tukinyukie kinyo kidogo tu tugutie kidogo nondo akavinda kuria mbere south na kuo wanakuo ne mbisi ku ne kuo umete kuo guo maundu maku matingi kuriga muno vena andu ale mbisi engi muno marugamete kuo gitiri kya ubunge ni wona tari ari kumangi tu front runners
gitiki ya mbunge kya mbere south ni yo gitiki ya problematic inwa Embu County donge menyana mana ma nuri ku front runner munthi kana ngo sagitiki tondo akira mundu ena constituency yake ara appeal incumbent mutava musiemi after 10 years nura kafire constituency yake yara appeal colonel Jeffrey Kingangi the fact that ena Jubilee ticket nira muva inch over any other candidate nake ena constituency yake ara appeal watogo pavo ugire there north kwe other factors iroragua tariu issue ya domicile the inwa region ya mbere ya kwenda kurutangava na wao ni ratethia candidate wa maendeleo chap chap tenesio na grievances ile si alikudhi inwa muchunjo tondo muchunjo wa mbere south wa mp no apirirwe ukithu kirirwa au kirirwa wae na thina kwa mtu taka kama unyutu na emily wana mome na constituency siao mara apili tondo Jubilee after nomination tena kana kurali behind it candidate angwa ni kwa mbili na kama unyutu mara rali behind Kingangi ori ne tungi kuga front runner ni ya ile kana ya tatu no andu ashumo on the wa malambu
kutio tena kura
kuti kio na tena sai sabu kura torongo ile tarumu tunju wa Jubilee maina matikani tena average ya kura ngiri kuma number 1 na number 3 mara tatu kuga kila mundu na constituency yake ko
mbere south na kuru kuona tai kwa pub gukathurwo no njire no arike kuga kure mbere no thini yekarumirwe kani yerumagirirwo muno
better south actually maundu mamirika matokrome entrenched tora ma entrenched thini wa better north and from the retro I know maundu re ma better south kukura kwena isu ya natives and the foreigners na vorivo mutavavo te ukafu nichi yake koloko kura siye kamba actually from my own personal take ningiwa mutava ninge morangie the first os tukatuka tutatula to munte ndukama ke mutava agisoka ringi tondu akwa ni kamba rokete wenga kama unyu turake kare kura
taiwe tai as per once
ni e kamba ryo sete rifutitie makema na ria futia moya na e kamba
na kuni kuara enjoy support ne konora geria kugate
e kun na pesca ni kwathura kwa pesca ni kwethura kwa na kwe na ishino na ya migonda ni na mufaka pare njene ne mono ugwe kabare atuke discranto ni migonda ya moyo ya gawa ndio ni Steve ya wao ni mutava ni thembe ndio vati kuga ora menda gega wa So anagwisi naone no my brother after maybe we explain that one further
ne mararoria mi factor raga ni migunda niki na twataranie ti kwa migunda kwina vando ya vutegiana ya gagwa muno ni county government
before ugo ni ngwenda kwamba ku correct ndo wa ugo for natives na foreigners bere south go three times ta issue eka both bere na kapa communities is one people in fact kura njere twe beti south rugakori gishiarwa kure na bomere nasari na class 1 na class 2 kamba ni mari mengi koguthia indigenous ma mbere south dia one people mari reto me andu amwe na issue yonde araisaga inya the inwa elections ni kwambugire mutaba musiemi ore ndino akafire constituency yake andu ramara mamo supported for the last 10 years na ngiari yo vura mugunda issue ya mugundo amwe ya ni yo political hot potato ni nwanginya gitikia governor mwerwa bere especially Mwea and Makima once tondu after adjudication kuri andu matana eganira na blame hiyo ya igirirwe governor Wambora na senator Kivuti na incumbent mutaba musiemi ni ke wakandire kumera akitetera atuli mara matwere mweyo munthi ninwa issue ya mugunda kogu already andu acio ni mararire behind in na noyo pengi undoing tondo mwana wa mbere mwana wa mavuria kiambere na part of betting no enjoy a massive support no kithira na mukwe andu mengi matane nda maendire formula ya gaire mugunda na muru kithira ru ni ma withdraw support yake kwe mheshimiwa mtawa mosieni kogu ni silent issue Irian ginya ku determine bracket kiambere sauti.
Asante sana. Betikiria ni tukinya ba muvango wetu mundu wa kiviaviano. Tondu kabinda nikathirire viu lakini ningienda tuvuta ngi maundu kadhaa ma account ino lakini tembetikira kana tembo tanu ndu akabinda ni ona ngiara kiswa munongira gwa kabinda nikathirire. Gikuririkanagia ati guku turari ni Palm View Islands Hotel ga mwana wa PI county ya Kirinyaga. Ni bitagwa DN Makenge umuthi ni dali na mchanganuzi wa maundu mege siasa Mount Kenya region etagwa Amfri Njiru na nilai na Paf mtetezi Josaya ureni ukorwa giteterra maunduma mwananchi wa kawinda hapa na pale angi korwa vitukua ni mubango yu wakivya vya no mundi wa uwezele dhini wa Twitter account ita wa DN Makenge kana Facebook account ita wa DN Makenge wandumu na YouTube channel ita wa DN Makenge kwa mbili ya Rusio da Vita Siamu Denya. Thank you very much.
Thank you,
Makenge. Asante sana Amfri. Asante sana
Masa. Thank you, Papa, and I'll talk to you now.